What's up, everybody? This is Scott here, Category 1 Games, showing you the big snow flurries and snow that we have coming down here in Utah today. About an inch and a half on my driveway. Anyways, kind of cool to see what's going on. I've lived in Utah now, 20 years. This is probably the snowiest it's ever been. What's up, Kylie? How are you? Good. Just figure I'll show you into my office here. Man, we've been busy. The amount of orders that we're getting right now and buy lists coming in have been pretty awesome. We've actually outgrown our space. We're continuing to go vertical just to have a place to put everything, and it's it keeps us from getting to a lot of stuff. And so we're looking for a new space right now. Probably just one of the offices here in our same hallway that we'll probably pick up. But man, it'll be really nice when we have more room to really spread out. But that brings me to into what I wanted to show you guys today. This is a verse collection that we got in. Now verse is one of our top selling games. And we love working with verse, and this is a collection from someone that they wanted to sell off basically what they had, but they didn't want to go through the time of it. So what they've been doing is they've been sending us their collection, and so we then will take it and we'll get it organized, and then we just basically upload this information to Excel sheet, and we look at what we have currently, what they're selling, and then we do our buy list price for what they have. And then we say, hey, we owe you this amount of money. So this is a collection that we got in. Well, this is the third set of boxes from their collection that we've received. And we sorted these and went through them. And I want to show you some of the highlights from this. Now, this is just an awesome collection. And it has stuff in it that you just don't see all that often. Now, this is some nice stuff, but this is not the highlights. I thought I need to grab MEQ, but I'll show you just kind of random things from this collection and some of the nice stuff it includes. So this is some of the best stuff for verse. I mean, this Iron Man, Shiny Knight, Silver Centurion Armor. I mean, this is some of the stuff you just never see for verse here. Stormbreaker, Vibranium Shield. I love seeing this stuff. This is so cool. Like, I've never actually had in hand Stormbreaker. That's the first time. I know I've had the Iron Man before. This might be the second or third Silver Centurion. We've had a few Vibranium Shields, but seeing these, I mean, they do not come in often. Now, a lot of this has actually already sold from when we listed this last night. So there might be some things that I show you in here that are already gone and no longer in stock. But this is the type of thing that comes in. Like I said, this is from a collection where the seller is just sending us boxes at a time. We go through it, we process it, we pay them, and then we list it on the site. And then they send us more boxes to basically process. So it's been a really nice thing to go through with them. And if you have a collection of a game you want to do the same sort of process with, we'd be glad to work with you on it. It's pretty painless for you. You don't even have to sort your own cards. You basically send them into us. We do the sorting and organizing. We add it, and then we send you payout, which is really nice. And we do it as friends and family through PayPal. And so you're not even getting hit by any PayPal fees or anything along those lines. And we actually pay for the shipping. So we're paying. He's sending two priority mailboxes at a time for this collection, and we're paying for that. So really, really nice setup for the customer in this situation. Now, these are this is Marvel Legends. And Legends is a great set, really based around like Fantastic Four, Doctor Doom, and so on. And so you see a lot of like Human Torch, Invisible Woman. There's a lot of like Brotherhood of Evil Mutants again. So this is just, like I said, this is really nice stuff that came in. Not only is it like, look at this, four mobilized foils. How nice are those? And these are nice condition cards as well. You can see that just about everything is sleeved up. These were separated out in decks, when we received them. So he had full decks built. Most of them were foiled out. Like, here's the only human foil. Most of these were foiled out. Like, resets, foil. And so it was really cool. Like, here's Savage Beatdowns. Foils, five of them for Marvel Legends there. Stretch Out foils, Things foils, to me, my X-Men foils. I mean, this is just a beautiful collection. At least this set of them is so nice. There's not a lot of like Marvel Knights in this one, just a small section of Marvel Knights, mainly Meltdowns and Makata and Masha. Let's see here. Let's look at Comic Legends. So a lot of great stuff in this collection, and we make collection buying as easy as possible for our customers. We want to help you out so you're not having to spend all your time trying to figure out what you have. We can go through and sort that for you, and get you the highest, you know, dollar that we're going to give for this. So it's a really nice thing that where you're not having to put in all that extra work and time into it. This has been great. So many of you have already been picking up items from this collection. So like I said, you might see something in here and go to our site, CategoryOneGames.com, and look to see if it's available, and it might be gone already. You'll want to add items to your wish list on the site, so when they do come in, you get an email. Now, this collection, I gave a heads up that this was hitting last night on the Facebook group for Verse System, so that way they knew to be on the lookout for it. I said, you got an hour or two before we list it, because we had to go through and document all the cards. But we gave a heads up and then we listed it, and we've had just orders coming in ever since. So if you want something and you don't see it currently on the site, make sure you add it to your wish list. You'll get an email when it comes in, and that email will hopefully get to you in time that you can get over and get it. Some of these just sell out right away, even with the email list. You know, if you're one of 20 people on that email list, you've got to be quick on the trigger of getting over, grabbing it, and checking out before anyone else can check out with it. Let's look at Marvel. Should we do Evolution? Let's do Marvel Evolution. Like a Finer World, Times 4, Albert. Now, I've got a few more stacks of foils that came in 9-card sleeves that I've got to go through. So I'm actually going to add that today as well. So there's going to be a kind of a round two of this set, which is really crazy. Like, here's three of these for Runaways. Like I said, this was like, when I saw this, I was just blown away. I'll show you some of the other cool stuff that's included in here too. We've got some of the unique tins. So let's see, this is the Shazam one. This one's pretty well worn. You can see by the corner, it's probably well used at events and stuff. I'm not going to show you the Avengers ones or Justice League. They're the more common ones, but these are like tournament event ones. I can't remember if they were pre-release or PCQs, but some of these are really, you don't see them as often. You'll also notice that we have been adding like play mats to the site. And that's from, generally from this collection as well that we've been picking up as he's been sending them in. I think this one was in the Silver Surfer tin, if I'm not mistaken. It's more, one of the more uncommon of the anthology box tins. And then the Infinity Crisis. I believe this was a, one given out at, pre-release for Infinity Crisis. Well, here they are, the PCQ around that time. There's a dent right here. That's kind of a bummer. You can see it in the reflection. But this is obviously this is a plated tin, but it's still really nice. You don't see these red ones all that often, so this is one of the more rare ones. Pretty cool. So, anyways, this was just such an amazing Verse collection. I'll show you some of the, like the EAs that came in. Like, here's Acrobatic Dodge. Like, look how many there are. Look at all these Acrobatic Dodges against all odds. I mean, there's obviously more common ones, but like Alfred Pennyworth, I mean, you don't see those all the time. I mean, this was like such a cool, cool grouping to go through, and I just had my jaw on the floor all day yesterday as I was like sorting this out and getting it listed on the site. I knew the verse community would love this. It was just so much fun. Anyways, I just want to share this with you guys. If you see something you like, head over, see if we still got it in stock. If not, add it to our wish list or to your wish list on the site so you can get notified when it comes back in stock. Be on the lookout for our social media posts. Sign up for our weekly email subscription. It's been really nice sending that out and seeing the people using the code each week to get the discount related to it. And it's been fun kind of sorting through the different games as well as kind of sharing updates from what we have going on. I shared in the first part of this about needing to get a bigger space. And so I talk about that a little bit in our weekly email as well. But thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it if you've made it this far. I hope you're having a great day. Take care.